Today, I'm excited to share the new After Effects script, Super Resize Me. It's got a fun little promo video, and you can download this tool for free at aescripts.com. This tool helps precisely upscale or downscale all compositions in your project while maintaining the same aspect ratio. Let's see how it works. We have this scene from the Super Resize Me promo video, where the burger explodes open to a detailed view. We see these bounding boxes surrounding each ingredient, text layers pop up, and then the whole burger folds back down and then shrinks. It's a complex animation with tons of pre-comps, layers with parents, nulls, and keyframes. Right now, this main comp is HD, 1920 by 1080, and then each pre-comp is a different size depending on what's inside it. I'm going to take this whole project and convert it to 4K. Go up to Window, Super Resize Me to open up the script. I'll leave the dropdown on Scale Factor, type in 2 to double the size, and then hit the Scale button. The comp looks exactly the same, but it's been resized to a 4K resolution, 3840 by 2160, and scaled up all the layers. If we go into the pre-comps, those are all still HD, but I want to resize this whole project, so all the pre-comps that make up the burger get resized as well. I'll go back to the main comp and hit Undo to undo the scaling we just did. This time, let's turn on the recursive checkbox. This checkbox will scale all the child pre-comps relative to our starting comp. I'll select comp width, type 3840, and hit scale. In seconds, it's done processing. The starting comp is 4K, and now all of the pre-comps, like the tomato, lettuce, bun, and other ingredients, are all 2 times the size they started at. Everything in the project looks the same, and it's retained our complex animation, but it's been upscaled and repositioned to fit a 4K resolution. Here's an example project with 3D layers, lights, and cameras. I'll jump up one level to our final render comp, and then scale that whole comp down by 0.66. And it scales all of the 3D layers and cameras with no problem. It's important to note that the aspect ratios of the compositions will always stay the same. It's not going to magically convert your widescreen comp to a square or vertical aspect ratio. And if you have expressions on your position, scale, or cameras, you may need to convert those to keyframes before running the script. Hope you enjoy this tool. I find it super useful in my day-to-day work. The Super Resize Me promo video was designed and animated by the super talented Mike LeBrow. Check out his website and hit him up for 2D animation and art direction. The script was developed in partnership with Nate Lavelle over at NT Productions. Thanks for watching, and catch you in the next one.